treasure that I seek. You are my all in all. Seeking you as a precious jewel, Lord, to give up I'd be a fool. You are my all in all.
Hi guys, so in today's video I'm actually going to be unpacking some donations. So I know some of you guys are curious, you know, for me it's like Christmas. Every time I get a box, I don't know what's in it or a bag. So it's fun to go through it and just see what I got. Some stuff I don't put out, some stuff I do. So that's what I'll show you in this video. Also, like for me, what is trash? You know, what are things that I do keep in my store? I don't put anything out. I always say nothing broke, stained, or ripped. So I'll get stuff like that. You'll see that. There's just some stuff that I always say, if I won't wear it or I won't buy it, it doesn't go out on my floor. So I'm excited to go through some boxes with you guys. And then I just kept a few, so I'll be doing it throughout this whole week, but only giving you guys bits and pieces of what has came in, okay? So just stay with me, have fun, watch me as I unpack it, and then just show you, like, you know, hey, what did she get all the time, you know? So yeah, so stay tuned, stay blessed, and just watch, and don't forget to subscribe, like my video if you like it, leave me a comment if you think that was fun, you know, whatever it is. Anyways, just want to say thank you guys for joining me. Watch and be blessed. So here's a box that I got. Somebody donated a box. So it looks like it has some new stuff, and it also looks like it has some old stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and pull out the first thing. So first thing we got are some little Batman, how cute, little rain boots, which we can use for the winter. So I'm definitely going to keep these. They're in very good shape, practically new. So they look good. So I'm keeping these. These are a keep. Let's see what else. And then some brand new little boy. Well, no, not little boy. Yeah, size 4 little boy t-shirts packaged in a bag. So it looks like they, yeah, some little shirts, little white shirt too as well. That we're definitely gonna keep that. That's a keeper, especially anything new I keep. Okay, so then here's some little cups. Look like they got them at the movie theater. I most likely won't keep these because they don't sell. It looks like they gave me all their Magic Mountain cups, Knott's Berry Farm cups. They don't sell, so actually we'll be throwing these in the trash. So these will be a no. These are no, trash and trash. And then let's see what else. There's a little pouchy little thing here. So yes, it's nice. I'll keep this. A little coin purse. I can use that. And then let's see what else. There's a sweatshirt in here. So a nice sweater. I look at it. I always look for stains, rips, tears, nothing like that is here. It's a very nice warm jacket. So I'll be holding this until winter. So right now I won't put it out because it's summer stuff, but I definitely keeping it. And then lastly in this box, we have a purse, cute purse. This is actually really nice. Let's see, I don't see any tears. It's a Billabong. So, oh yeah, so it's a nice purse. But I won't keep it. The reason why is because the straps, they're all, which I want to show you guys, this, I would have totally kept it, but the straps have, if you can see that, damaged, missing leather. So I will not keep that. So that's actually going to go in the trash. But I am going to check in here for any money. Sometimes people leave money, gift cards. I found gift cards, I found money, change. So before I throw it away, I like to check it to see if anything is in there. But in this box, we're going to see, it is actually a camcorder. So it's a camcorder. It's an HD camcorder, DVC, digital video camera. Cool. There's that. Very nice. Oh, it turned on. Wow, cool. Okay, so we have that, and it also came with the battery. So that's that. Put that down. Let's see, it looks like a little box of electronics. It's funny because a lot of people do come in for stuff like this, even though it's a little old school. People still buy these things. Panasonic Lumix camera with the battery. So if you can see that, very good. These are very good condition, all bagged up. So they took good care of these. Let's see, another bag here. Cute. I think I have one of these in the store. This is a toy. Looks like, there we go. This little guy here, I don't know who he is. I'm sure you guys know who he is. Very good toy in great condition. I love when people donate stuff like this, all separated and bagged and clean, ready to just price. I usually do, I do wipe stuff down if I have to. Let's see, here we have a Hoover Tech Target Fix. So it looks like it is a small little airplane that flies up in the air. So I'll definitely get something for this. It doesn't look like it has the charger, but because I get so many donations, I have so many chargers in a bin, I'll probably be able to find the charger for this. And then here we got a little digital video watch. Cool. It says digital video watch, but I don't think it's, or maybe it is, I'm not sure if you can see that. Cute, nice man's watch. Came in a case, says digital video watch. It's actually really nice. I'll definitely be able to get, yeah, it looks like something was missing from it. I'm not even sure if this is the case for it. And then we got some super cool headphones, two headphones. We have a little fan, a battery operated little fan. So it looks like it needs batteries, but this is nice right now for the summer. Cool. And then we have, let's see, a subculture Anastasia Beverly Hills makeup palette. So I do sell makeup here. Depends on the condition, but it looks like this is actually, it looks brand new, but it actually is broken up inside, if you can see. So I'll clean it up as much as I can. I will still put it out on the floor. Women love makeup here. So again, this is a Anastasia subculture makeup palette. So I'll keep that. And then looks like they have three shoes with no pair. So then this is the kind of stuff that I get sometimes, you know. And so these I will just be tossing. They did donate a few other bags, so I might show up. So I'll put them to the side until I unpack all of her donations. And then if I don't find it, then I'll throw these away. And then lastly, it looks like books. So we have some children's books. Some books, looks like they're actually some good books for the kids. So it looks like she gave quite a few. I always look to see if there's writing. There is no writing in these books. These are okay. So next one is this little Stater Brother bag, very small bag. It looks like here, like just some little cutouts of letters. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep that. Just if it's complete, then I'll keep it. Here we have a Cool Gear, nice little cup. It's in great condition, little camouflage. Very perfect for the summer, if you can see that. Definitely keeping this. And then these usually sell the little weights for the balloons. I will keep that. Let's see what else. A nice cup. Looks like here you can put some snacks on the top, maybe fruit, a drink. Super cute. Nice cup. It's in great condition, so I'll definitely be keeping that. I usually probably would mark it probably for $4.99. They get a discount, so they'll get it for $2.50. I'm pretty reasonable on my prices, you guys. I'm here to help people. You know, I look at it this way. You know, I'm helping them as they help me. But most importantly, our goal here for the store is that we help people come in and get things for very, very low price. We're very cheap. Again, we're here to help. We're not here to get rich. So again, I try to be very reasonable with my prices, you know, and just to bless people. Okay, so this is fun because this is actually a bag of jewelry. So I'm gonna push up a little bit closer to the camera because I want you guys to see the jewelry. So I love unpacking jewelry. I just love jewelry. I don't wear it, but I love unpacking it. Okay, so I'm gonna kind of step a little closer so you guys can see what she donated. Super cute. It looks like a map of the world bracelet. It has some gold in it. Super cute. I love it. I might keep this. Look at how cute. Reminds me of just doing missionary work, you know, out and across the world. But there's that. Woo. Okay, so there's also like little pouches, like little money purses and bags in here. Super cute. I mean, yeah, coin purses, I would say. Some little coin purses, you can put jewelry in it. So those I usually keep. The girls love going through that. There is a beautiful watch in here. Very, very beautiful watch. It looks, let's see, what brand is it? It doesn't say, oh. Nope, it just says stainless steel, base metal. There's nothing on the inside. But again, it's a beautiful watch. You can see that. So definitely keeping this. I mean, not for myself, for the store. some cute little bracelets. This one says, trust in the Lord. Super cute. I love it. And then another little bracelet here. So two bracelets. And then also some little earrings. Some cute little earrings in the bag. I have a little place in here where I keep earrings. I sell them for 99 cents. A little coin purse, cute little coin purse. And then we come in here, we have some very elegant jewelry, I would call it. Beautiful stones. Here's another beautiful necklace. Oh, here we go. That's how it looks like this. Super cute. I love it. Yeah, totally cute. So that's beautiful. Another beautiful necklace. And then here is another one, very beautiful, cute. And then another piece that's really cute. That's cute. Very adorable necklace. Cute. And then let's see, a lot of like small stuff, which I'm not gonna go through with you guys. I'm just kind of pulling out some of the bigger pieces. This is absolutely gorgeous. It's gorgeous. Look at that. So this is the necklace. I'm not sure how that goes on, but very, very cute. You can see that it's pink. Very cute. And then let's see, what do I have? Lastly, there's something in this little pouch here. So let's see what that is. Ooh, so we got like little rings, another little watch, very cute watch. The rest are like, I think they're all rings. Yeah, so, ooh, just dropped it right now, but just a handful of rings, very cute rings, some little pins. So these actually will be sold as well. And then lastly, she just has like some gold jewelry. It's like little pieces of gold jewelry. She's separated. They're super cute pieces. Let me see. I'm going to open them for you guys because I don't know. I think you guys should see what's in these bags. Let's see. This month, sometimes they come tangled. So that's going to be my job to untangle it, which sometimes can be very hard. But if you can more or less see, so I'm not gonna be able to untangle that right now, I don't think. Hold on, let's see. I don't know. Anyways, it's really cute. It's gold. It's got little pink and rose gold on it. Super cute. Like I said, I'll have to unbag it and then put it out on the floor, but it's super cute. There's another beautiful piece. It's a longer necklace and it's got this on there. Cute. And then there's also another, so I'm opening these little baggies that she has them in, hoping that they're not so This one looks like it may be broken. Oh no, it's not, sorry. Or maybe it is, I'm not sure, but it's super cute. You can see that one, that's cute. Super cute. And then lastly is gonna be this one in this baggie. This is cute. Like I said, these were all like gold pieces. So this is cute too. Little hair on it. That's cute. So yeah, so that's pretty much what came in that bag of jewelry. That was fun, right? Okay, so my next one is this bag came in here. I don't know what's in it, so I'm gonna find out. So I'm gonna pack this. Let's see. Okay, looks like there's a bag inside here. And then a lot of times what people do is they knot it really heavy and hard to get in. But looks like we got a bag of Easter eggs. So these I will definitely be keeping. Some grass, brand new grass and eggs. And that's probably why they wrapped it separate, because it's probably because it was Easter items. So this one right here I'll definitely keep, but it will go with my Easter items when I pull those out. So definitely keeping those. Then next we have some shoes. Wow, these are really nice shoes, you guys. It's very rare that I get shoes that are white still. So we have some, what are these? This one looks like they have, they're called a Saucony Fathom. So I don't know what they are. I mean, I don't know what brand these are, never heard of them, but they're still in very good shape. So I'll definitely keep this. And if you want to know how much I will price these for, I can actually tell you right now just by looking at these. But because I've been 50% off, you know, through this whole COVID and just trying to help families and stuff, everything's half off my store. So I have to kind of price it to where like I'm gonna get something for it and so are they. So we're both being blessed at the same time. So I would definitely most likely put these for $20 and whoever gets them will get them for $10 and then I'll get the $10. So, you know, I look at it that way, you know, like I would put $20. I'm not gonna say I get the $10, I should have said that. But what I meant was I'll put $20 so at least I get $10 for them, what I'm saying, but also helping them as well. So yeah, so these are super cute. These will be new, definitely keeping these. So that will go in my keep pile. And then here, looks like we have a jacket. This is nice, very nice jacket. It's nice, and it's got the hooded fur. It's actually a really nice jacket. It's a, I don't know, H3R jacket, really cute. I'm trying to bring things close so you guys can see it. This is really cute. Very nice, very good condition. So definitely keeping this, but again, I'm not putting this out until winter time. And then looks like they have some more bags separated, and yeah, so pretty much you guys, this is all like underwear. And from what I see, yeah, I won't be keeping it. A lot of underwear, it's not dirty or anything, it's clean, but it looks very used, so definitely will not be keeping that. So just so you guys know, my women's blouses here in my store are normally $3 each, and I put out really good stuff, you guys. Being that we're 50% off right now, I actually, my blouse is only $1.50, and people are just coming in and cranking in blouses. So for me, when I'm getting blouses, like I get excited because, you know, the women, they love the blouses and they will just have buy piles and piles of clothes. I mean, you go to Walmart and you'll spend probably about $10 to $20 for a top, you know. So here, you come here, you get it for $1.50 and you get a really cute top. But yeah, okay. And then here's another one. Here's another one. This just came in a bag like this. Got some stuff. So we got a cool lunch bag, it looks like, or maybe for that DVD hole, maybe for a holder, I mean a camcorder holder, I don't know. But it's definitely got compartments in it, it's got a strap, super cute. I don't know how this works, but anyways, it's nice, definitely keeping this. Okay, we got a nice hat. Very nice hat. Looks like chargers. I'm not sure, but that's cool. Cool. Alright, so then we got a tie. Nice purple tie. cute. And then a bag here, just like a backpack bag, you know, the thin one. And then we have, this one's called Stickbot. So it looks like they're little stick box. I don't know what it is, but I'm not opening it because I saw pieces. And that's what's hard, is that you've got to go and look to make sure that there are pieces in here. Okay, so that's when I have things. Those are things that I have to do. Here is a model car, 41 Chevy pickup, 2-in-1. And so I got to check if all the pieces are there, but this is super cute. A model. So I'm trying to find a spot for it here. And then we have mind teasers. Looks like they're all here. So we got mind teasers. So that's cool. This is some new stuff. So I love it when I get new stuff. Then we got some slippers in here, some mid slippers, very nice. Rockwell slippers. They look in very good condition for a man. Very nice. So I'll definitely be putting these on the floor for somebody. Kind of a big size, but I know for sure that they'll be, they will definitely be sold. It looks like here we got some really cute little girl gloves or women's gloves. They have some lace on them. So if you see them, they have lace. They're cute. Very good condition. They got grip. Nice grip. So these are really nice. All right. Looks like we got a little doggy. A cute little doggy vest, pink one, cute, good condition, so we're definitely keeping that. Looks like a lot of like silverware, some cute little floral bowls. These are good for like a tea party, tea set, cute. A lot of cute stuff. And sometimes, guys, I do keep stuff because like those right there would be cute for like a women's tea. So most likely I will be keeping those. If not, I'll just put them on the floor. When it's tea time, then I'll come to my store and I'll take what I need. But for the most part, I do try to keep a lookout for things that can save me money in the long run as well, but yet can be, you know, profitable, right? So that's the benefit of owning your own thrift store. Here is a lemon juicer or whatever, juice it for lemon. So that's cool. We'll definitely be keeping that. Here's another wrap item. So this might be another. So there's another one of those vases that I got earlier. So the vase, it needs to be dusted off. That's very beautiful. And then I really don't want to pull everything out of this box, but I'm just gonna give you a little heads up. It's kind of like the last box where a lot of like, you know, stuff to make coffee, little coffee, you can pour this, it's a little coffee thing here, a little cup, a Brita filter inside, a little Brita cup, looks like it's new still, needs to be cleaned up a little bit, pretty much just like little spatulas, a can opener, the game Goldfish, so looks like they had a lot of pieces, but they didn't want to lose them, so I'll usually put these in a little baggie. But it does, and I'll make sure that all the pieces are there, and I'll put these in a baggie, in like a clear bag, so I can tape it up and price it. So that came out of this one. And then we have another game, and that's the game where you put the pie and you hit it really hard and then it smashes in somebody the cream. So that's already like kind of in a baggie already, so I'll be able just to clean it up a little bit and then price it. And then let's see, we've got a tennis racket, super cool, nice cute tennis racket. And then let's see, we got some buckets, from little buckets. These are definitely going to be good right now for the summer coming up. Let's see, I'm trying not to throw it. A little gun. I don't know, it's just like a Halloween gun or play, but it's like a little play gun. We also have a, let's see, oh, there we go, a little wizard, I mean not wizard, oh my gosh, laser, then looks like we just have really nice cleats, which I do sell a lot, because I do sell these because they're expensive in the stores. So a lot of people check here all the time for sports equipment. So definitely cleats sell. Got cleats. We have really nice, good cleats. So let's see. Got just like two different types of cleats. She has the pairs here, so these are nice. This will definitely sell. They sell pretty quick when the season, well, when the season comes in. Okay, so here's another one. I got a backpack. So it's a really nice backpack, but they also have some stuff inside of it. So we'll open that right now. But just the backpack alone is really nice. It comes with a little lunch bag. So it has that. It has, it's pretty much brand new. Very good condition. I'll be keeping that one. They just kind of stuff in it. Looks like there's like little CD holder cases to hold CDs. So there's that. I'll definitely keep those. They do sell. There's like a little bottle with some screws and bolts, which I don't know what that goes to. There's some game pieces and it says box cars and one-eye jacks, so it looks like game pieces to something. I don't see a ring for a, there's a little bell here. And then, let's see, a little speaker box. There's a little speaker box. I'm not sure if that's just a speaker box or, it looks like a little speaker box. So there's that. Good. So I'll check that out to see if that works. Some little cards. Looks like a game board. It's called Party Animal. It says Party Animal, and it has little game cards in there. And then lastly is a, looks like a DVD player. So it is actually a DVD player. Here is another bag here. It's a Stater Brothers bag. It looks like a lot of like crafts. There's little crafts, some foam stickers, little sports stickers. Looks like a little target, thing for baseball. Oh, I'm so bad. Okay, well, anyways, that's that. And then we have a cup here, a Cool Gear cup. Pretty nice, good condition, good shape. Cool cup. And then we have here a, what is it called? A Power Ranger figurine toy guy. So that'll definitely sell. Kids love this stuff. I get a lot of kids in here, you guys. Got some walkie-talkies, some cool walkie-talkies. There's a set here. Some walkie-talkies. And then a little thing, little sign that says spring. Super cute. And then pretty much. There's some little cookie cutter stuff and some little stuff for cookie cutting. Let's see, we got inner tube to fix your tube for the bikes. We got that, so we get those. So this is good. Men love this stuff when they come in. They're always looking for stuff to fix things. And then again, another cup, a nice cup, very nice cup. These are very good condition, you guys, so I'm definitely a blessing when I get nice cups like this that don't look like they've been used. They'll sell really quick. Looks like a little wallet. A little wallet. Cute. So like I said, I always check them to make sure there's nothing ripped or stained. This one's a little dirty. I think I can clean it up, but overall it's good. And then lastly, just like, let's see, another little figurine. I'm not sure who he is. I know I've seen him before, but I'm not sure who he is. But he was in there, and then there was also another party weight for the balloons, and then some really cute sunglasses. So I'm ready. This is the last, this is gonna be my last one of the video. This is a, looks like for the wall for rock climbing. I guess it was, she had mentioned that it would be for like a swing set or something for wall climbing. I'll show you right now. I'll show you what she meant. Here's some little, I don't know if they're like little Legos or, it looks like, I don't know. Let you guys see what those are. Those in the bags are ready. The boys love these, kids love these. Some little knee pads. Everything's in good condition, so I'm definitely gonna be selling these. And then it looks like, let me see, I don't wanna break this, but it's also a little motorcycle. Looks like it's missing some pieces. Another, just like a few little toys at the bottom. I'm not sure if they're going to, but anyways, this is also stuff for a swing set. I don't know how this works, but I'll figure that out. So it looks like it's part of that rock climbing stuff, a little wheel. I'll probably just bag all this in one bag. Looks like there's some swings for a swing, but all this would most likely just go in one bag, and then I'll just sell it all together. But that's pretty much it, guys. Looks like just some little reflectors, for a bike. Oops. And some little toys. So yeah, that's pretty much my last bag that I was gonna go ahead and unpack for you guys. Okay guys, so that's it for my little video I wanted to do on unpacking donations, but I just kind of wanted you guys to see, you know, what comes in, what kind of stuff I do accept, what I don't accept. Overall, it's fun. I love going through them. It's like Christmas, you know, when you can go through, as you saw, you don't know what you're gonna get. Not one thing looks the same. That's what I always say. So yeah, that was fun doing that for you guys. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope that you were encouraged maybe to one day start your own thrift store. You know, I can honestly say that I love being here. I love my thrift store. I love just meeting people, you know, ministering and just blessing. I love seeing people come in and be like, wow, like that's all you want for this? And I'm like, yes, you know, or they always say, you got such good stuff. And I always say, I will not put it out if I will not wear it. So that's the way I look at it. And I don't take anything broken, stained, or ripped, and so that helps me. Again, you know, I try to put the best out there. If I don't buy it, then it don't go out, you know. And so again, we're here to help people. We're here to help moms come in and get baby stuff. My baby clothes are 75 cents. You know, I got tops right now for $1.50, bottoms for $2, and everything else is just very reasonable prices, you guys. So again, thank you guys for following on my little journey as I do own my little thrift store. I love it. Again, if you have any questions, you know, maybe one day you want to start a business, I would love to give you any insights or info that I have that I'm able to help you guys with some of my experiences. Okay, so Acts 20:35 says, blessed to give than to receive. That is the verse that we walk by, you know, we stand by that. You know, it's more blessed to give than to receive. Although you see that God has blessed us abundantly, you know, and so the more he gives, the more we're able to give, you know. Even if he doesn't give, we're still going to give, you know, because God always provides. So again, thank you guys for watching my channel. Thank you for, you know, just following, you know, the journey that God has me on. I love you guys so much. Again, if you like what you're watching, subscribe and share it, like it, comment, you know, ask me questions. I'm here to help you. Love you. Bye. God bless.